Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now! Please, gentlemen.
Sure.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. It'll break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything.
not sure what happens next. The whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Okay, girl. Yeah, here we go. Sorry, girl.
Get the horse out of here!
All right, don't get all worked up. Yep. Come on, the girl. Yep, yep. Let's get. Yeah.
of safety in nature. Horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you. No papers, huh? Well, I can't give you full price on account of that. Might be stolen. Come back soon. That's a good horse.
Good job.
Good-looking horse there.